Hello, my name is Kenneth Williams Sr., and today I'm going to show you how to calculate the number of studs needed per wall. Now first we have to choose a wall length, and let's choose 20 feet. And so now we divide 20 by 4, and that'll give us 5. Now you can also divide 20 by 2 twice. This will give us 10, and this will give us 5. Next, we have to subtract 5 from 20, and that'll give us 15. And our total studs needed for a 20-foot wall is 15 studs.